And this is why NHL 15 sucks ass on next gen. Literally, this is the fucking rip-off version of EA SHL, which I want that mode back. And look, right off the faceoff, they score a goal after we just scored one. Which is just terrible. Don't buy 15 at all. Get it for the previous gen, not for next gen.